today I'm going to finger painting. Finger painting is painting by using your fingers. Let's start. Today I'm going to make a house shadow. I'm going to make a vertical line, then horizontal line, then back to vertical. Then I'm going to make a roof like a triangle. Then, this is so easy to make a chimney. I'll start with two vertical lines and one horizontal line. Okay, now I'll shade it black. Vertical line for the shadow. Tracing like this. Place it as a diagonal line. There. Now, continue. Good, now it's time to finger paint. Thank you.
Christmas.
Thank you for watching. Click subscribe button. Bye.